For this next video, we're gonna go into open glove technique. The first thing you want to do is grab your appropriate size gloves, okay? So I've got my gloves. I'm gonna go ahead and open up my gloves. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and open them up. Now that my gloves are open, you should know that this technique should be used if contamination has occurred at the table. This technique can also be used if, you know, we're doing catheterization, and it's usually done by the circulating nurse, okay? The first thing that you're going to do is pick up the cuff of the right glove with your left hand. So I'm picking up just the cuff. Okay? Slide your right hand into the glove until it feels snug and it's over the thumb. So what they mean is you're going in and you're sliding your fingers in. You see my hand is still with the cuff and I'm going in until my thumb is clipped. All right, and then you let go. Your bare left hand should only touch the folded part of the cuff. The rest of the glove remains sterile. Now, the next thing you're going to do is slide your fingertips into the folded cuff of the left glove. So what they're meaning is this part right here is that folded part. And all you're doing is sliding your hands in so that you have something kind of like this, all right? You use the gloved left hand, right? And you're gonna pick up the folded cuff so that now, you kind of have what I just showed you. Then you're going to slide your left hand into that particular part. Once you get here, you're gonna actually go ahead, and if you notice, my hand is still protected. I'm let go. At this point, you can go ahead and prepare your other glove. So now I have open gloved. I don't know how that looked. I think I need another take.